Hello friends, welcome back to Pungudi's channel. Today we learn to prepare mani kollukadai, that is small salted momos. It looks very beautiful and it is very tasty. We can prepare this kollukadai for breakfast, dinner or even as evening snacks. Everyone will love this. Now let us see how to prepare. I am taking 1 cup of rice flour, that is 200 grams. In the same cup you measure 1 cup of water and pour it in a container. Along with this we will add 1/4 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of ghee, and we shall boil this water in a stove. When it boils like this, we shall add 1 cup of rice flour to this. Mix well using a spoon and combine water and the flour together like this. There should not be any dry flour. Now it will be hot, so close it and keep for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes we shall knead the flour like this to make a smooth dough. It will not stick to the pan. Now we shall make small balls out of it like this using our hands, and we'll cook this under steam. Rice flour is already cooked. Keep water in a container and above that you put a plate like this with holes, and above that we'll put a cloth, wet cloth, and keep all the balls above that. Close it and cook under steam for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, sprinkle some water and remove all the momos to a bowl and keep it aside. For tempering, add 1 teaspoon of oil in a fry pan. Heat it and add mustard seeds, urad dal, asafoetida, 1 red chilli, 1 green chilli, few curry leaves, and switch off the stove. Now we shall add the small salted momos to this and mix well. No need to add salt now, we have added already in water. Add 1 teaspoon of grated coconut, mix well and serve. No side dish is required for this. If you wish, you can sprinkle some idli podi above this and serve. I hope you all like this video. If you have any doubts, please comment. If you like this video, share with your friends. For more recipes, like and subscribe for my channel. Thank you for watching.